mistress that the monster is in love, near to her close and consecrated bower. While she was in her dawn sleeping hour, a crew of patches, rude mechanicals, who worked for bread upon Athenian stalls, were met together to rehearse a play, and tended for the great Theseus this nuptial day. I led them on in this distracted fear, and left sweet Pyramus translated there, when in that moment, so it came to pass, Titania waked, and straightway loved an ass. I took him sleeping, that is finished too, and the Athenian woman by his side, that when he waked, of course, he must be I.
Cyclops, this is the same with you.
This is the woman, but not this the man.
Oh, why rebuke you, him that loves you so? Lay breath so bitter on your bitter foe.
Nigh but try, but I shall use thee worse, for thou I fear is giving me cause to curse. If thou with him Lysander in his sleep, our shoes of blood, plunge into the deep, and kill me too.
I'm not guilty of Lysander's blood, nor is he dead for aught I can tell. There is no falling current in Spear's bank. Here, therefore, for a while I will.
What hast thou done? Thou hast mistaken quite, and ready to love yourself from true love's sight. Out the wood, go swifter than the wind. Helen out of it with that mind. For old fancy sick, she is pale and mature. The size of love, and the cost of fresh living.
I go, look how I go, slender than arrow from Tartar's bow.
Flower of this purple dye. When does love he doth the spy?
Perhaps another fairy band, Helena is here at hand, and the youth mistook by me, pleading for a lover's fee. Shall we then?